hands it off for Pacioretty. Hayes right on him. Puck comes loose and it's through the feet of Miller. And now turned over. Girardi lost it to Galchenyuk. Throwing it towards the net. And Lundqvist has got it on his pad and he'll cover up and hold on. Now gets the stick down and Gallagher comes up with it. Rolled it up to Pacioretty. The captain breaking in. Pacioretty backhander. Stopped by Lundqvist and he's taken down. Petrie now in there to get it. Back for Lars Eller. 3 seconds to go in the 3-on-3. Here come the Canadiens 3-on-1. Lars Eller with it. Eller shoots. Stopped by Lundqvist. Rebound is loose. McDonough's got it down. He'll try to spring the Rangers 2-on-1. Nash with Stepan. Nash to Stepan. Hopped over his stick and he can't get the shot. Puck gets chipped away by Galchenyuk, knocked down by Lars Eller. Eller back for Galchenyuk. He's got room. Seven going to the net. Galchenyuk shot. Club save made by Lundqvist. This time he goes the other way. Pacioretty to the line. Kept in by Edom. Pacioretty now trying to knock it away, and he will get it up to Gallagher. Brandon Gallagher hangs on. Gallagher waiting. Shoot. Stopped by Lundqvist. Rebound is knocked away by Dominic Moore. Miller trying to get to it. But it's Bollier that'll chip it up on the wing. Desharnais, maybe a chance. In front, Weiss. Stopped by Lundqvist right at the siren. Flips it up in the air. That'll skip back through the legs of Boyle. And Yandle settles it down for New York. Keith Yandle across to Rick Nash. Nash faked the dump and then shot it on the net. Price didn't bite. He stops it and he'll clear it himself. Alex Galchenyuk turns back the other way. Galchenyuk for Semin, firing the long shot, and Lundqvist has no trouble with that. Subban knocked down by Boyle. Puck comes free, but at the line, Fleischman will keep it in. Leaves it for Desharnais with a shot. Knocked down, Fleischman scores! Pass to Petrie. Back for Bollier again. Petrie in the middle to Galchenyuk. He'll skate it down, handing it off. Desharnais, boom! Chance for Nathan Bollier. Snuck in from the blue line, and that puck just went by the stick on the wide open side of the goal. Rick Nash sitting 2 points shy of 700 career points. Off the draw, Petrie fires right on, and Lundqvist has that one. McDonough to Brassard. Down low for Derek Stepan. Back for Brassard. Brassard hands it across. McDonough fires. Stopped by Price. Rebound. Kreider driving the net. Price got a piece of that. Traffic in the net. McDonough shoots. It's wide. Batted on goal. And Zuccarello's got it. Gilbert is there. Tipped around. It's McPelly got it out for Flynn. He's in alone. Flynn stopped by Lundqvist. Collier holds it in. Throwing in front. And Boyle will pick it off. Kay Subban picks up the dump in. And now he'll curl around and start back up ice. Subban connects with Fleischman. Thomas Fleischman, snapshot towards the net. That is easily gloved by Lundqvist. Going around, it goes off the skate of Smith-Pelly, now cleared out, and Brian Flynn has got it. Smith-Pelly hustling to join in. Flip to the net, tipped on goal, and Lundqvist grabs it out of midair on a great tip from Smith-Pelly. Desharnais gets the puck back, now leaves it for Fleischman. Fleischman curling, hands it off to Desharnais, back for Weiss, walking in, Weiss shoots, goals! Boyle is there, towards the net, knocked down by Mitchell, Plekanec on it again, he'll get it off the glass and out, Pacioretty going for it, he's not going to have to get there, it's in the net, and a goal for Thomas Plekanec, makes it 3-0. Fleischman will hold it. And for the first time in franchise history, the Canadiens start